to the gallows at sunrise. They say I am going to hang. Through the opening will fall my young body. On the end of a rope I will swing. My pals have all died on the gallows, and I am awaiting my time. If you wander astray in the struggle, your life will be wasted like mine. I think of my heartbroken mother. Her pleadings have all been in vain. She suffered to rear me from childhood, and now I'm her sorrow and shame. Young man, don't sin to your sorrow. Don't shatter your dear mother's name. My pals have all gone for me, and I am a lad left in pain. Oh, no more will the boys gather round me. The pals that I love have gone on. I will die when the is dawning to pay for the deeds I done wrong. Alone I will die on the gallows. Alone I will cross the divide. But bury me there by my sweetheart, to sleep through the years by her side. Dear mother, it's soon I'll be going. Oh, mother, I'll go with the dawn. The bright stars are now dimmer growing. Dear mother, my time won't be long. Oh, mother, I know how you love me. But mother, I'm going to hang. My pals have all gone on before me. I guess I have played my last game. Oh, oh, oh.
Blue, blue, feeling so blue. What makes you treat me the way you do? When you know I love you so, I'm simply wild about you. Girls all around me by the score, I guess I could claim a dozen or more. But I want nobody but you. That's why I'm grieving, 'cause you turned me down. That's why I'm leaving my old hometown. That's why I'm feeling so blue. Dee-o-de-lay, o-de-lay-de-lay. Dee-o-de-lay, o-de-lay. Dee-o-de-lay, a-ee-o-lay. Well, I'm sad, sad, lonesome and sad. No one but you, dear, can make me glad. Then tell me why, won't you try to keep me from feeling so bad? Girls all around me by the score, I guess I could claim a dozen or more. But I want nobody but you. That's why I'm grieving, 'cause you turned me down. That's why I'm leaving my old hometown. That's why I'm feeling so blue. De-o-de-lay, 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 de-o-de-lay. Stepped out this morning to watch my drivers roll, to hear my whistle blowing while the fireman slings the coal. When I got to the switchyard, I heard a brakeman say, "Oh, what a mystery, your engine's cold today." Dee 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 dee. Up stepped a little maiden with a teardrop in her eye. She began, "Oh, Mr. Man, do you pull old number five? My daddy was your fireman, and he often spoke of you, of being so kind-hearted, so honest, so brave and true." He was found dead this morning on trestle number two, on his way to prepare the morning train for you. This story explained the mystery, though by a little maiden was told, why the first time in history I found my engine cold. So you railroad men, take warning and play this game fair. So when the master calls on us, we'll meet my fireman up there.
It was down in Big Kid's barroom, on a corner beyond the square. Everybody drinking liquor, the regular crowd was there. I walked out on the sidewalk, began walking around. I looked everywhere I thought she'd be, but my baby couldn't be found. I passed by the big infirmary, I heard my sweetheart moan. "Gee, it hurts me to see you here, 'cause you know you used to be my home." I goes on out to see the doctor, "Your gal is low," he said. I went back to see my baby. Good God, she was lying there dead. Hey, ho, ho, ho. Ooh. Hey, hey, ho, ho, ho. Hey, ho, hey. So I strolled on back to the barroom. I drank good whiskey till night, 'cause it hurt me so to see my gal lying there so cold, so white. She's gone, God bless her. She's mine wherever she may be. She has rambled this wide world over, but she never found a pal like me. 16 cold black horses, all hitched up in line. In that pretty buggy she's riding, goodbye, old gal of mine.
Alone in a great big city, I'm as lonesome as I can be. Far from the open spaces and the home that is dear to me. 'Tis years since I left the prairie, where the coyotes roam at night, and howl while the stars are blinking and the moon shines clear and bright. I'm getting so old and feeble, and my days are nearly done. Oh, how I long for the prairie, where the cattle and mustangs run. Holy, 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 take me out there where the cowboys sing in the campfire's gleam. Oh, let me rest out in Texas, the land of my boyhood dreams. Holy, holy, old lady, old lady. Holy, 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 holy. I'm getting so old and feeble, and my days are nearly done. Oh, how I long for the prairie, where the cattle and mustangs run. Take me out there where the cowboys sing in the campfire's gleam. Oh, let me rest out in Texas, the land of my boyhood dreams. Holy, holy, the holy, holy, the holy. Why did you teach me to love you. Only to turn me away. You promised that you would be true. Your promise was all in vain, but my heart keeps calling for you, dear, like the flowers call for the rain. You may be sorry someday, that you have broken my heart, that you have cast me away, dear, and fooled me from the start. Now this is my last appeal, dear. I've only a word to say. Why did you give me your love, dear, when it lasted only a day? When it lasted only a day.
Grand hotel one day, while dining they were chatting in a joyful sort of way. There came a pretty waitress to bring a tray of food. They spoke to her familiarly in a manner rather rude. At first she did not notice or make the least reply, but one remark was made to her, brought teardrops to her eyes. She turned on her tormentors, her cheeks were blushing red, approaching as a picture. This is what she said: my mother was a lady, and yours you would allow, and you may have a sister who needs protection now. I've come to this great city to find my brother, dear. You wouldn't dare insult me, sir, if Brother Jack were here. The two sat there in silence, their head hung down in shame. Forgive me, miss, we meant no harm. Pray tell me what's your name. She told him and he cried aloud, I know your brother too. We've been friends for many, many years, and he often speaks of you. Come go with me when I go back, and if you'll only wait, I'll take you to him as my bride. For I love you since you said my mother was a lady, and yours you would allow, and you may have a sister who needs protection now. I come to this great city to find my brother dear. Dare insult me, sir, if Brother Jack were here.
Oldie, I've ranged, I've roamed, and I've traveled. I've been a no good, they say. Many years of my life I have wasted, but I've stopped leading that life today. I had a dear old mother, a dad and a sister too, but I was the youngest and spoiled, some say, by mother, as mothers will do. I left when a kid for the city. I crave the great white way, but it is a place without pity. I went wrong the very first day. I met there a lady. She seemed so jolly and gay. She took me to her apartment, where a dozen or more men stay. It was her gang and she was their boss. They talked of the fun they had. We all played poker and soon I had lost every nickel that I had. They said, come on kid and cheer up, we'll let you join our gang. They took me out on a job that night and then my troubles began. Oldie, for some of the mob shot the watchman. They laid the blame on me. I finished 20 years in the prison. I'm a man of 43. It was then I thought of my mother, at home, feeble and gray. I want to see you, mother, as I did when I went away. I sat down and wrote her a letter, and this is how it ran. I said, mother, I've been gone 20 long years, out west across the Rio Grande. No mail ever reaches me there. There's nothing but sagebrush and sand. Mother, I love you and want to come home and start life all over again. Oldie,
I go down this lonesome trail, just galloping long. I love to sing this yodeling cowboy song. Gee whiz, mother's lonesome up here in these Kerrville Hills, ain't it? Wish we had some company, somebody would come to see us or something would happen.
Hello, oh, Jimmy. Hello. Hear me?
Well, as I live and breathe, look who's here. Say, mother, come on out here. Here's the whole Carter family. Gee, I'm glad to see you all. Have seats around here. Well, you finally got out here in Texas, did you?
Yes. Gee, Jimmy, you sure have got a pretty home out here.
Yes, Sarah, this is a pretty nice little shack. You know, we can stand right here on my front porch and look pretty nearly into Mexico.
Jimmy, I guess you kind of like Texas.
Oh, boy, I like Texas and how. Everybody likes Texas. You know, boy, this is a country out here where men are men and the women are proud of it. Say, what do you think of Texas, Carter?
Well, since driving through Texas, I've seen more windmills and less water, more cows and less milk, seen father and seen less than any dad-burned country I was ever in.
Is that right? Well, you know, Texas is the largest state we've got, old-timer. Mother, can't we get over a couple of these chickens out there in the yard and fry them up for these folks? I know they're hungry.
Yes, Jimmy, I'd love to have some fried chicken.
All right, Maybelle, we're going to knock over a couple of them right away. We're going to have a mess of chicken.
Jimmy, how about a little music?
I don't know, Sarah. You know, I've had the blues all day. I guess you got no business with the blues unless you can sing them. You help me sing this old T for Texas thing, huh?
All right.
T for Texas, T for Tennessee. T for Texas, T for Tennessee. T for Thelma, that gal that made a wreck out of me. Yo-lay-oh-lay-lay-lay. If you don't want me, mama, you sure don't have to stall. If you don't want me, mama, you sure don't have to stall. 'Cause I can get more women than a passenger train can haul. Yo-lay-oh-lay-lay-lay.
Mother, how about that fried chicken out there? All right, come on, folks, let's eat here.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, let's eat.
I once loved a beautiful maiden, as fair as the blue skies above. Each night as we wandered together, the moon seemed to smile on our love. We vowed to be true to each other, that nothing could cause us to part. But we never once dreamed that the future held only a broken heart. Then there came the night when we parted. We quarreled as all sweethearts do. And I learned what it was to be jealous when they told me her love was untrue. She told me she had always been faithful. She swore that her love could not die. I did not believe her. She kissed me and told me goodbye. Oh-lay, oh-lay, oh-lay. I found I had falsely accused her. Heart had died. I went in and knelt down beside her, and there in the hush of that room, I prayed that my maker would take me and send my soul down to its doom. So now I have told you the reason. There's always a tear in my eye. Long weary years I've repented, but I'm longing to lay down and die. And I wonder if I'll be forgiven when I face the master someday. And I wonder if I'll see my sweetheart on that beautiful shore far away.
Thank you.
that beautiful sight to behold. When I shall awake some bright morning in that city with streets of pure gold, my Savior has gone to prepare it for all who accept His grace. And that's why I know I'll be welcome to a home in that wonderful place. When I reach my home in that city, shall I find you waiting up there with the saints who have gone on before us to that beautiful home so fair. My whole heart is set upon heaven, where my Savior's face I shall see, and live in the light of His glory throughout all eternity. Oh, lay, lay, lay. In His vineyard, to toil for Him early and late. What a glorious reward for our labor to enter that beautiful gate. When I reach my home in that city, shall I find you waiting up there with the saints who have gone on before us to that beautiful home so fair. My whole heart is set upon heaven, where my Savior's face I shall see, and live in the light of His glory throughout all eternity. Oh, lay, lay.
Hey, girls, stop that noise. Yonder comes a strange car up our road.
Law, it may be the revenue officer.
It has a Texas license.
Why, that's Jimmy,
Jimmy
Rogers.
Yeah, hey, howdy, folks. The old lady. So this is Virginia, huh?
Yes, sir. Mighty glad to see you, Jimmy. Get out and come right in. You're the first cowboy we've seen in a long time.
That's so? Boy, it's a long way from here to Texas. Man, I didn't know it was such a drive from Texas to Virginia. Well, I'm here anyhow. Gee, I've been wanting to see you folks for a long time.
How about a little drink, Jimmy?
Boy, that sounds good to me, the old lady. Man. Son, go get the old boy a little squirt, will you?
Girls, you all play him a little tune. Make him feel like he's at home while he's at Macy Springs.
My little darling, oh, how I love you. I love you, none can tell. In your heart you love another, little darling pal of mine.
Hey, all gone, boy, this sure is pretty up here. Man, look at them old hills over there. Say, what old mountain is that laying over there? Ain't that a pretty old mountain? What is that old mountain over there?
That's Clinch Mountain, Jimmy.
Oh, is that old mountain y'all been singing about so much? My Clinch Mountain home, that is?
Yes, sir.
Well.
Say, Jimmy, times is getting good up here now. I went out last night, and my old coon dog treed two possums up one tree.
Yeah, huh?
Two yeah. Possums up one tree.
Two possums up one tree?
Yes, sir.
The old lady. Oh, man. Boy, that's too many possums up one tree. Say, you got two up one tree, son?
Yes, sir.
Doggone. I ain't never heard of that before. What kind of tree was it?
That's a black gum tree.
Yeah, uh-oh. Doggone. Say, how about a little old Shona ridiculously harmonizing around here like we used to do, you know? How about that old song we used to sing, that old hot time in the old time tonight, huh? How about that old song?
All right.
Let's go to town again. Hey, hey, boy, tell them about us.
Well, well, so I finally got up here to see you Carter family, huh? Well, 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 here we are. I thought I was a gambler, broke every shark in town, until I met a rounder who called all I put down. We laid the cards on the table, he drew an ace high hand. He bet his wad and I called it, and lost my money like a man. I've got them pokey dot blues, oh, them pokey dot blues. Lost my hat and my coat and my straight lace shoes. I soaked my watch and went back to lose the mean old gambling pokey dot blues. The gambling pokey dot blues. Sat down. I got a four, but I thought it was more as we dealt the cards around. I set the deck on the table and bet him all I could stand. I turned over a measly four. He had another ace high hand. I've got them pokey dot blues, oh, them pokey dot blues. Lost my hat and my coat and my straight lace shoes. I soaked my watch and went back to lose the mean old gambling pokey dot blues. The gambling pokey dot blues. I've only loved three women in all my weary life. The first one was my mother, the one who gave me life. Then God gave me a sister, I loved her more than life. And after I grew to be a man, I took my darling wife, for I've only loved three women in all my lonesome life. My mother dear, my sister fair, and my dear darling wife. Ali, old lady, old lady. We traveled east, we traveled west, and God knows that I tried. For every time she did me wrong, I'd forgive my loving wife. I'd take her in my loving arms, forgive again and again. Till one spring day she ran away with a man I thought was my friend. For I've only loved three women in all my weary life. My sister and my mother dear, and my dear darling wife. Hi, lady, old lady, the old lady, old lady. Then I traveled east, I traveled west, but I traveled all alone. And after two long years had gone, I found a man wrecked my home. They put me in the jailhouse. That don't worry me, for if you take my life away, it will put my worries free. I've only loved three women in all my weary life, my sister and my mother dear, and the one I call my wife. Hi, lady, old lady, the old lady, old lady. I've got a gal, oh what a gal, she weighs 200 pounds, but she is just my kind of gal, the best one I have found. Can she pet? Oh, how she pets. Why, each night in the park, I take my corn fed mama out and neck where it is dark. Oh, she takes a little, what's it, where she goes, a little funny, what's it, always shows. But when she struts down the street, a little what's it, KBB, cause she's not too fat, she's not too thin, but where she sticks out, she should cave in. She takes a little what's it, where she goes, and her what's it never grows. But when she struts right down the street, a little what's it, KBB. But she's my gal, my dog-faced gal, from Nashville, Tennessee. De-o-de-lay, o-de-lay, o-de-lay, o-de-lay. Cause she has feet, and oh, what feet. She wears a number 9. Her feet are big and she is strong, this dog-faced gal of mine. And when we walk, we always go to places she likes best. I walk a while, then she sits down, to let her what's it rest. Oh, she takes a little what's it where she goes. A little what's it never grows. When she struts right down the street, a little what's it can't be beat. But she's my gal, my dog-faced gal, from Nashville, Tennessee.